Champaign firefighters want to remind you to keep a closer eye out for fire trucks. You may have seen these signals around the city, but firefighters say sometimes people get too used to seeing them. WCIA3's Courtney Bunting is live in our newsroom. So, Courtney, how do they work?
Well, Paul, they're just like normal traffic lights. The difference is they only turn on when a fire truck is coming or leaving. And that's why many of us pass them by and never have to stop. That can make them easy to miss. Firefighter Randy Smith says they want to spread the word so people can keep their eye out. Something as simple as giving fire trucks room may help them get to the scene a few minutes quicker, which could make a huge difference in emergencies.
If somebody buzzes around the edge of the truck, I may completely not know that they're there. And there's been times where you've missed it and all you feel is the breeze coming beside you as that stirs the breeze up off the semi. It's unnerving. Same thing when we're in town with these signals. It helps keep that traffic back and controlled for us.
The lights are activated by the touch of a button. Drivers can turn them on through a remote on the driver's side of the fire truck. Every fire station is different, though. Some of them have flashing yellow lights, and others have these regular red and green traffic lights. It just depends on how visible that station is. And just because there isn't a light at a certain station now doesn't mean it will always stay that way. It depends on how that area develops over time. In the newsroom, Courtney Bunting, WCIA3, your local news leader.
Good information, Courtney. Thanks. Well, there are rare times when firefighters might not hit a button that activates these lights. That means even if you don't see a red light near a fire station, you should still keep an eye out.